MrExcel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from MrExcel Podcast, episode 1504. Excel is a data entry form, part 2. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Yesterday, we talked about using an Excel worksheet as a data entry form, and I mentioned that came from the Excel Gurus group out at LinkedIn. John Lythe is a regular at the MrExcel site. He's from New Zealand, and he popped in with what I thought was just a great idea. He said, you know, rather than have the code have to go through and figure out where everything needs to go, just scroll all the way down. He said he uses row 100 and build little formulas down there that put the fields back in order. Okay, so there's just simple little equal signs here. And then when we get to the VBA is so much simpler because we no longer have to choose this field and that field and that field. We just take that nice range A1 to G100 and move it to the next row. Still have to go through and clear out the right fields as we did yesterday. But I thought that was a clever idea of just building everything down below. And then a few other people, Jim Palmer, jumped into the conversation about a way to bring a record back, so if you need to edit an old record. And then Prem also came in with another method. So if you're interested in doing this, go out and check out that discussion. I've made a tiny URL here that you can check out and go take a look at the discussion. Interesting ways to kind of use Excel as a nice little database entry form without having to have everybody have access or anything like that. Okay, well, hey, everyone, thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time. Call the Netcast, Mr. Excel.